We missed a little bit of the fight since the the recording stopped right in the middle of it. But as you can see, my feet wanted repairing twice, so it was necessary because some of the ships had dropped into the yellow, and so it was a good thing that I could repair them. And there's another attack going on. Oh no, this time I do it auto. Let's see the result. Yeah, 169. What, another one? How many pirates do we have here? It's, as I said, it's really infested with those guys, and now they are sending a fleet for my system here. Oh, but I feel like I want to protect this system until I can colonize it, because it's pretty valuable planets in it, and I don't want to risk losing it to another empire. So I will send these missionaries. One goes here. This one goes here to the slightly worse system. Okay, what's here? Ah, yes, my first hero reached level 10, so you get this extra message. And as always, when it levels up, the opportunity to improve it. It already costs 14 upkeep, but it's still much better to have strong heroes around than not having them. I might need to split my forces up. I will leave the wounded one here. How do I do it? Create, I think, yeah. And send the rest of the fleet here to deal with the pirate one. Okay. And he will protect it from colonizers. He obviously can't protect it from a real fleet because he's alone now. But I just hope that I can take out the pirates here and then come back. My system hero also gets another... I think... what will I take? Trade route bonuses. For it to be most efficient, I shall find out where my most trade is going on. Destination Iena has two trade routes. Volans has two trade routes. Two of two. Two of three. So this is better, I think. I need to colonize, but I will wait before the rest is done. So it was Iena. Let's sort by population. Yes, it's also one of the biggest. I will send the hero here, so I can get a little bit more from those trade routes. Wasn't it just... ah. Not too big of a deal. I think I'll get another... let's first design another Truth Seeker. He already has this engine. Okay, then in this case... I'll build the Truth Seeker here, then I'll colonize the system. And yeah, I will then next turn I will give the orders for the exploitation. The system will build another missionary because it can obviously afford it. Very fast population growth. this system now is ecstatic. Still growing really fast. I need more production. Both increases my production. Okay, enter. Not a lot going on. It seems like they're doing better now. They are recovering from their... Okay, someone has started an invasion. It is the pirates. That's why it was a good idea to split my force and send them here. So I can take those pirates out. The orange guys seem to have recovered a little. Their influence spheres aren't that small anymore, but they obviously are far behind now. As you can see, they only have colonized one planet in each system, whereas those guys have three. They have more of a normal development, but I see how long always doing it. How long is there? 8 turns, then I can negotiate for peace. Research is done with everything I had ordered before, so now much better situation. What is this? New hero appears faster, only one turn. A bigger fleet size. I'm not sure if I want it yet. I don't really have a need for it. I will save it till later because it also increases maintenance on your existing fleets. Not only the fleets, every single ship will be more expensive. But I can get some these other ship techs, like here's a slightly better engine, anti-missile card for the combat, improved tonnage for the ships so you can fit more stuff on them. Both these techs help in this way. This is an extra module, and this improves every ship in the system. And I will also get this one, because it will improve the production of systems that are already maxed and are going for the production improvement. So, what about the planets? Oida... Oyat, I mean, not Oida. I think I need to switch it back to... Will I remove this first? No, I will switch both planets to farms. It's really cheap to switch, so you can do it whenever it is necessary. It doesn't even take a whole turn because it costs only, I think, 35. No, it's 40. For the sowers, it's 35, I think. It differs a little since they have some bonus for production. After that, what will I be getting then? I'm not sure yet. I think colonial rights to get the them exalted. No, not exalted. What's the right word? Ah, it's not so important right now. The other plants are busy. Good. Here's the true seeker, and I'm sending it. No, not here. I will send it here first, so I can have another look at... Did I send it? Ah, I see. I need open borders agreement. Can I actually do this? Nope. The attitude does not allow this. This might be a bug in my mod, because the attitude should allow it, but I've got another theory. It could be a wrong message. and I need another tech for this now.